Hey guys, sorry for that abrupt ending in the last video. I'm back. I was going to just straight record everything then, but decided not to. Alright, so I gotta talk to this guy.
Oh, Logos. Came back from Balagre with a crook up his arse. Demanded my taxes for the year. They burned my farm when I refused.
And you are sure it was Leander's men?
My wife said no good would come of defying him. I hate it when she's right.
Leander will pay. You have my word.
Your word, Diocles? Will that sow my scorched fields? Bring my goats back to life? I am done with you. End this land. Your word.
And how has our most venerated magistrate extorted you, Egyptian?
Praxila said you could help me. I am Bayek.
Is he all right?
As well as anyone can be with Flavius desecrating your land. I followed that fucker's murderous trail all the way from Siwa.
So the rumors?
True. As are his preparations for war.
One more oppressor. Egypt will never be stable again. Invasions upon invasions. Flavius will make of Egypt one giant tomb. He rules from the Acropolis, but is crawling with Romans. I pray the dice fall in your favor, Bayek. I must deal with his lapdog. The magistrate Leander. Seek me out again, if you would be a friend to Cyrene.
Thank you, Diocles. It is time for my son to enter the field of reeds.
All right, so I guess we got his location. I guess it's Crawler Guard, so I gotta be really... All right, guys, sorry about that abrupt little cut there. I had remembered that I needed to get arrows. Is this place off limits? It is. Alright. I missed my best means of getting in there. Alright. We gotta find a new way. I'm guessing there's really no easy way to get in here, but... What am I talking about? It's Assassin's Creed. Yes, there is an easy way. There's always an easy way. And that's not the way. Looks like climbing up might be the best. Yo, this place is really cool. Alright. Yep. Alright, we're gonna go this way. I don't mind climbing. Oh wait, if I can. Oh, here we go. Yeah, I can. They made this especially for me. Alright. We're just gonna go around this way. Look at him in there. Just chilling. Alright. See, I wonder if he'll move. Oh. Nobody that way. There's this guy here. Should be able to get him. There we go. Just an archer. Oh my god, I could have got arrows for free. Wow. I love when I do stupid crap like that. Oh god. Oh, I made it. Okay. Avoid that guy. So we have to get in there. I'm sure I'll manage it somehow. Oh boy. So, tough enemy. There, there. See, I really don't want to go all the way around. But... I don't really see an easy way into there. This place is crawling with guards. Like, coming out of the woodworks, man. Ah, see, here we go. That's what I need right there. What's that guy doing? Writing down there? Oh, 37. Yeah, we're avoiding that. At all costs. My shadow. Alright. Guys, there's one guy there. I'll be able to get up the stairs. At the very least. Okay. I did that. How does one get in? What? I could literally take out every guard, but it's not gonna tell me how to get the heck to get in this place.
Non lite ibi.
Oh, we're good. Oh. All right, guys, found it.
Shadows, Bayek of Siwa.
I have followed your path of murder and madness all the way from my homeland. And now, you will answer for my son's death, Roman!
No, Egyptian. Now you will bow before your god!
You murdered my son, my friends!
Ah, get off. What the heck? Alright.
Why didn't you kill me when you had the chance in Alexandria?
I'm guessing that's what I have to do.
You need us. But you chose slavery.
Where are you? Ow! How the heck did you hit me?
The man who killed my son. Cowering in another temple.
Your
Magi friend Hepzibah also had a stubborn streak, like your son.
You get hit? God, get off me. Come here.
You are the best of Egypt.
Come here. Taste my flame sword, punk. Where'd you go? Yeah, let's not do that. Let's not... Oh my god. Let's not do that. Can you buy it? Come on, buy it. Come on, buy it. Lock on. There we go. Get off me. Get off me. This dude takes no damage. I wonder if a quick bow would be better, but you know what? I'm not in any mood to find out. What the heck? What?
These are nothing but tricks. Your time on this sand has ended.
Your mind.
What the heck was that?
Just like woo!
Where are you?
Ow. My potential. Can you not feel it?
God dang it.
You're nothing.
I may be nothing but a father, but I'm the father who's gonna beat the crap out of you. Where do you go? Oh god, nope.
You robbed my son of his afterlife.
Look at all those arrows in him. God. Dude, you gotta stop moving so I can hit you. What the heck? Ow. Alright. Oh my god. That's obviously not gonna work because he keeps moving. Come here. Got him that time. Alright. I can't keep up. Whew. That makes a really cool sound, but I need you to not hit me with it. What? I'm dying. Moving. Golly. Yo, the concentration is real. My gosh. Get off. Get off. Get off.
Face me.
Okay, those aren't real, but they hurt. Get off, get off, get off, get off, get off. Hold on. Ow, what the heck? Okay. There we go.
I will cut your heart out.
Heck as you go. There you go. Come on.
You are not a god. You are barely a man.
Come on, what you got? Are you gonna come here? Or are you just gonna move around? What? Go. Oh my god. Can you stop? This is difficult. Especially when I only have one health bar left. He keeps moving. My god. Woo, you missed. Oh my goodness, dude. Uh-huh. It's about right. Oi. Where'd you go? Go. What you got? Woo! Let's go. Finally. Oh my goodness. 3 tries for this crap. Wow. That was annoying. Dude kept disappearing when I was trying to hit him. Ugh. He's gone now.
He was a child, Flavius. My child!
Yeah, that's the one thing I do not regret in my life.
I will never give you peace!
Your son's death made the order bow to me! Caesar, even. I had Rome! It gave me an empire of 1,000 sons, each one greater than the last.
Ah!
Come on! Finish me! You coward! The waste of time!
can't do it. I can't do it!
It's all right, Papu.
No. I will lose you forever.
Not forever. I will be waiting for you in the field of reeds.
Relic should never be found again.
All right.
I must know our son's car has been put to rest.
Well, that was a trek and a half. Oh my goodness. Shut up. All right. All right, guys. So I was able to fast travel here. Thank goodness, because I can't stand having to travel really far. Anyways, we gotta speak to Aya, so.
Bayek. It has been too long.
Flavius is dead. I have gone through shit to get our son out of the Duat. Chemu is at peace.
May he walk in the field of reeds. I head to Rome too.
Rome? You still entertain folly with these ambitions?
I have made mistakes. You have made mistakes.
Aya?
You waste your energy.
Ah. You are the famous Magi. Thanos never ceases to speak of your exploits.
I have assembled a group. This is Brutus and Cassius, our Roman brothers.
We're going to cut these bastards down from across the seas. Septimius!
The Order is no longer an Egyptian problem only.
Does Cleopatra still rule?
There is no ruler in Egypt. Plunged into the will of various tyrants.
Our queen has abandoned us for Rome. Nothing has changed. Memphis is overrun by the Order. Aya, we need you.
Cannot end it like this. Aya, that cursed marked sphere should stay hidden forever. Cause so much pain.
Alright, guys, as we approach the end of this game, tensions and emotions are running high, that's for sure. Alright, we gotta go speak to Aya. Get. You didn't just see me run into that tree. And none of you saw it. It never happened. Alright. So they're about to... Oh, no, she's just over here. Thought they were about to cast off for a second.
Our victories have multiplied. Our bond not so.
We could never have been. Everything has told us our love is impossible.
You are right. Something bigger has called us. But our love lives in the Duat.
Only now we are letting go.
Let the gods decide.
The gods are dead.
We must sacrifice our personal lives for the greater good. All this darkness was for a reason.
I was wrong to be so reckless in public without killing. We must work in the shadows.
Egypt has fallen. Greece also. And Rome will fall too.
All will fall to the Creed, yet no one will know.
When we assassinate only those who deserve it. The few sick souls who try to control us. But they will never know who we are. Cold, calculated, poets of the kill.
I am fine with this. I am not a father anymore. I am not a husband. I am not a Magi. I am a hidden one.
Yes. We are the hidden ones.
We sharpen our blades. Pull what hope is left from this foul earth.
Old Bayek of Siwa. What are you of now?
A new creed. Ours is finished.
Those don't need to be your last words.
Who the fuck are you?
Does the name William Miles ring a bell?
Assassin?
Then you know who I am. We, the assassins, have been watching you. It's unusual for an Abstergo employee to take an interest in a country's revolution.
You're not wrong there.
We know about your work with the Animus. Astounding what you and Deanna were up to.
Dee.
They played you, didn't they? Sophia Ricken made you so many promises.
Enough! We're not talking about her.
Sure. Plenty of other subjects to cover on our ride to Alexandria.
Don't assume I'm going anywhere with you.
Well, let's look at your options. You can come with me, or you can stay here and do the dance of death again and again until you make a mistake. They only need you to make one. There's no going back to your old life, Layla.
I never planned to.
But you'd finally be able to work on the Animus project, our version of it. And with us, you'd always have the freedom to do things your way.
Fine. Let's do this. That doesn't mean I'm on your side.
Good enough.
Okay, wow. So, my bad. Bayek and Aya created... Wait. What am I doing? Oh.
So to avoid this jerk is to get back in the Animus.
Oh, okay. I guess I have to go back in there.
Is that for Foxy does? A gift?
No. It's a relic. I don't want to talk about it, Demastis.
Isn't that Bayek? Let me have it. I'll give it to Foxy does myself. He loves these things.
I'm in no mood for compromise today.
We passed Neapolis in the crack of morning. With strong wind, you'll be standing in Rome's Forum in 2 days' time. It's over between you and Bayek, eh? I can feel... No decision is easy. You are a chosen one. And now you are free! Like me!
So begins a new day.
Dear Lord, I didn't want to do it anymore. And now we have to sail again. Oh well. Last sailing mission, and then we're done with that. I'm reaching the end of the game. Been playing for a while now. Oh boy, oh boy. I've enjoyed it.
Roman fleet up ahead. Do you see?
And now we have to fight.
Don't trip your guard entirely. We should assume they are expecting us.
You sound thrilled about it.
Eager, old man. Eager to be done with this scum and move on to the next file of scum.
Oh, dear Lord.
In its scum. Such is the world we live in.
Dang that drum, man. Wow, we are not going any faster, unfortunately. I don't see where this Roman fleet is.
Need more speed!
We have been spotted!
Alright, there we go.
Summon their navy.
Prepare yourselves!
Finally, we're gonna fight. I hope those are just flares. And I hope we have some help behind us.
Litter the sea with their shattered hulls.
Strikers! Ah, la, 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 la.
Yeah, I should.
The songs they will sing about.
Oh yeah, I got
him. When this day is out.
If that happens, Foxy does, I will wear seaweed like
all
a
all right, counterfire.
I will hold you to that.
Believe me, you would be sorry. Now let's end this.
Now I have to remember how to shoot.
More speed, settle!
Another down!
Yeah, there we go.
There is only one more.
I always forget how to shoot the arrows instead of the catapults. We're running them. We're running them. Ramming them.
Galley speed!
That does so much damage. Firebomb them. There it goes. Fire, fire. More, more. There we go. Oh, there are only two.
They sent fighter ships upon us!
Gods. Our fleet is too tightly formed. They'll hit us!
We are overwhelmed! These hell ships are too many!
We must sink them before they reach us! There's two of us if they strike us! Take them down!
Fire ships front!
Is this where it all ends?
Hold steady!
Is this where it ends? Oh dear Lord.
Let's go!
Oh god. Oh no, no, not another one.
Fire ships close! By the gods! They're everywhere!
This...
Arrows! Look out!
Race! The
pace, brothers!
Do we get out of here? Do we have to... Oh my god.
Arrows! Look out! Race!
I'm going to die. I am going to die.
Fire ships front!
Oh god, those ships. The ships are coming our way. Oh no.
Speed on!
Still Go, 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 go. Those ships are coming.
Hit back, Senu!
About right. Again, two and one. Okay, it's down. These fire ships are annoying. Oh, they're ramming us. Bomb, bomb, bomb. Do not attack allied ships. Tell that allied ship to get out the way. Dang. Ow, ow, ow. Oh my god, we did it.
Help us! It's an armada!
Do we have the firepower to deal with this?
I can't see how. With our fleet dispersed and our allies gone, we're undone!
What's there?
Man up, you old sodlick! Save your bloody ship!
Another fleet there! Blast! Jove's pissing on our heads from the peak of Olympus!
No, no! It's Brutus and Cassius! Look!
And our catapult with them! Put them to use! Race!
I don't know what's...
Don't fear this beast. She's a great and girthy whale. But we'll dart around her boat like Minos in a
There it is.
You weren't a poet in your youth, right?
Oh, no. Oh, my God. I thought it was going to ram us.
A philosopher, too. Ah, what we should have beast. A million
people.
Write your memoirs one day.
Oh my god, this thing is huge.
And if you'll promise to sneak one copy into the library, our legend will live on. Surely this chapter
will
be the most widely read of all.
Ram it. Ramming it. Firebombs, firebombs. This is always so crazy. What is on me? Oh my god, it's another one. Oh my god, I forgot there were two. Oh goodness. This is not... stop shooting at me. Oh my goodness. Why are you so close? Get off. Oh god. They're so freaking close. Get off of me, stupid shit. Like, just on me. I can't get them off. Get off for like 2 seconds, please. I can't do anything. Oh my goodness. They just keep shooting. Look at this. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous now. All I can do is counterfire. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Where are my allies? What the heck is going on? Oh my god. Oh, get off, please. Get off. These guys shoot so many arrows. I don't know how we're doing this. Firebomb it. Oh my god. Come on. Put your back into this. Let's do it. I'm with boss. Catapults. What? Please? Please? It's stuck. It's stuck, by the way. Alright, we're ramming it. We're doing this. We're doing this. Oh. It's gone.
Let's go. Galley speed.
Slackers, form up with the rest. Today, we sail together.
What port are you taking us to?
There is a town called Antium I'd like to try. Lots of merchants sail in and out of there. Should be safe for you. From there, it's a half day's ride to Rome.
It is only a matter of days before Caesar will officially become a tyrant.
There he is. People love you, Caesar. You're a god.
The Senate will not bow so easily.
That parliament of clucking hens. Let me be your wolf.
So Caesar is the king of the order now.
Caesar is the father of understanding. You are meddling with the affairs of the order. The order is greater than Rome. Go back to Egypt with the rest of the liars and slaves.
You make me understand when murder is just.
I command armies. I control greatness.
I will erase your order from the annals.
Kneel to Caesar. Kneel to Rome. It feels good to side with winners. We are the writers of history.
Caesar will follow you to oblivion.
Your son pissed himself when he saw the knife.
I will feed your heart to vultures. You have no honor. You stole everything from me.
I am a Gabiniani. I thought you would scurry away, little one. You should have taken your chance to drop off the map.
Flavius isn't here to save you this time, Septimius. No Roman deals.
Just realized my mic wasn't on. Stop. 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 Ow. I'm stuck. I'm legitimately stuck. Okay. I was so stuck. Oh my god. Get off. Oi. I wish you would stop. Woo! Come here. Ah, oh, God, that looks like it hurt. That's about all I can do. I don't know how you keep hitting me. God. Seriously, how do you get in this bag? I don't like these things. I really wish he had another sword. Yeah, never mind. Come here. Die, gypsy. Oh my god. Is there loot anywhere? Oh my, there's no loot. I'm out of arrows. And there's no loot. I don't know how he hit me there. Get up, Aya. Aya, just focus on running. Oh my god. No, 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 Aya, Aya, please. Oh my god. That's not at all what I wanted you to do. Wow, you almost ruined that for us. He's almost gone. Please, thank you. Please, 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 please. Oh, not enough. My god, dude. It just gets wider. Okay. Do not like fighting him. Really? Get up. Don't get hit. Don't get hit. Oh my god. So close. Oh my god. I get up. Golly. You serious? Oh my god. I'm living on the edge here. Living on the edge here. The issue when he does that is it gets wider and faster. Oh god. Why is this arena not a complete circle? That is really upsetting me. Alright, I almost have my freaking like rage, whatever. Like, why is this thing not a full circle? Please. Please me. Please me. Yes. Die, 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 die. Are you ever kidding me? Die! Oh! Yes!
Damn you, Lupa.
My son's heart. For your life.
Was revenge everything you hoped? You and the Magi shall drench the sheets with your sweat tonight.
This stuff.
With the Order. I served then on your beloved Egypt. And I'll be rewarded in the afterlife. An eternity of drinking and whoring with my brothers.
The only thing that waits for you is oblivion. For your name, your Order. And the rotting corpses of your Gabignani. Up and devour your fetid heart.